only somebody special could guess what song this is.
That's true.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you threw it away. Please, to save me from tears,
I'm gonna learn a song on the ukulele with really cool chords. Doesn't rhyme, but it's true. We are going to learn this song with really cool chords. I don't know if you noticed, but each chord in this song, it's a loop of four chords. Maybe you noticed the first one is D. Anyway, each chord gets a special musical star to make it even more pretty. Let me take 30 seconds to tell you about where you can find the song sheet for this song. It's part of my songbooks. I've got loads of Christmas songbooks. You can get them all in the description. And the people who make these songbooks possible also make these videos possible. They wouldn't exist without those great supporters on my Patreon page. And that's so very special. And to have a special Christmas, make sure you grab those songbooks. Okay, so four chords, let's get to it. D.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the BM, very next day, something happened and I wasn't very happy with about that.
EM and A. And as you can see here, by the way, each little chord gets a star note. So basically we're alternating star chord, normal chord, star chord, normal chord, for every chord. So let me show you what that means. We've got 2-2-2-0, and then we don't start with that. We start with the star note added on top of our chord. Make sure you find the normal chord first and then add the note, because we're gonna take it away, so we want the normal chord to be there already. D star, D, D star, D, B star, BM star, BM, BM star, BM. Okay, you got the hang of this? Now E minor with a star. E minor, star is little finger, two frets above the middle finger. Isn't that pretty? Well, these notes, and on the A, that's easier, it's like an F sharp minor. Then you take away the F sharp minor, it becomes an A. Take away the ring finger.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
Oh, what's happening there? A little rhythmical trick where we do on star, 1, 2, 3, 4, take it away. 1, 2, 3, 4, put it back. 1, 2, 3, already on the 4, we change it back. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. What does that mean? It means 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. You take it off on the 4. You get it? Yes, you did get it because you're very smart. And really an incredible ukulele player because you're on this channel. Good job, you. But this is what it looks like just with the D. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. You see 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 at the end. Now, there's even another step that you can take here and just have a little bit of a on the afterbeat, meaning boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba. This is high level, so let's see if you can see what I mean. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, A lot going on at the same time. If you can't do it all, it doesn't matter. You can just play the chords. You can even just play the chords without the stars. Go down, up, down, down, up, down. Every time a chord is written, and that's absolutely fine. It just won't be as starry. Your musical night singing will be less starry than if you had the stars. Last Christmas. Okay, let's do all of that with the chorus. You ready? If this is a little difficult, just try and hang on with the right chords and you can worry about the rhythm a little later. These lessons anyway on the channel, they're not meant to be immediate. They're meant to give you like a list of ingredients and then you have to, you know, do the cooking. One, two, three, four.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. Save me from tears, I'll give it to someone.
My bad. Very next day. But the very next day, he gave it up. This year, to save me from up tears, I'll give it to someone special. That's you. You are the someone special. That's a fact. And there's also a verse, if you're interested, and it goes a bit like this. Once bitten, twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eyes. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a long time, so it would make sense if you didn't. I had lots of cake this year. It's something that you could say, if that applied to you. Oops. I mean, oops, not because it applies to you. You understood that, right? Maybe it applies to... Anyway, so you can get the whole song sheet with all the chords written in, with all the changes, and the little line after the D star at every end of each line. That means that chord arrives in advance, because the little line, and that's like that in all my songbooks. I've got these really practical small notations that are really practical if you know what they mean. But that means the little line is the beat, and the D arrives just before the beat. So instead of playing one, two, so on the up, it actually arrives early on the up before the one, on the four. One, two, three, four, one, two. That's what that little line means after the chord. The chord arrives before the beat. The line is the beat, the chord is the chord. Chord arrives before the main beat, that where you would expect the chord to be. That particular chord is actually arriving just before that on the up. That makes sense to you? Great! Well, it's been a pleasure teaching you this song. And it's the same loop, the whole song, so there's not much point. I can do a play-along if you like, but there's not much point sort of noodling around here, because you've got all the ingredients. Over to you for the cooking and for the delighting of your guests this Christmas. See you soon. Do subscribe here and on the Patreon. That is fantastic. Bye-bye, everybody.